水调歌头 produced by Yang Ting Chen 水调歌头苏轼苏轼落日秀帘卷亭下水帘空落日秀帘卷亭下水帘空知君为我心作窗户湿青红知君为我心作窗户湿青红掌迹平山堂上七枕江南烟雨渺渺梅孤鸿长记平山堂上七枕江南烟雨渺渺梅孤鸿任的醉翁语山色有无中任的醉翁语山色有无中一千顷都静静到避风一千顷都静静到避风忽然浪起先舞一夜白头翁忽然浪起先舞一夜白头翁堪笑兰台公子为解庄生天籁刚到有雌雄堪笑兰台公子为解庄生天籁刚到有雌雄一点浩然气千里快哉风一点浩然气千里快哉风水调歌头苏轼苏轼安时在东海从事病金秋安时在东海从事病金秋中年亲友难别丝竹缓离愁中年亲友难别丝竹缓离愁一旦功成名遂准你东海海盗扶病入西周一旦功成名遂准你东海海盗扶病入西周雅致困轩冕遗恨寄沧州雅致困轩冕遗恨寄沧州岁云暮须早记要贺求岁云暮须早记要贺求故乡归去千里家处折迟留故乡归去千里家处折迟留我醉歌时君和醉倒须君扶我唯酒可忘忧我醉歌时君和醉倒须君扶我唯酒可忘忧一任刘玄德相对卧高楼一任刘玄德相对卧高楼水调歌头苏轼苏轼明月几时有把酒问青天明月几时有把酒问青天不知天上宫阙今夕是何年不知天上宫阙今夕是何年我欲乘风归去又恐琼楼玉宇高处不胜寒我欲乘风归去又恐琼楼玉宇高处不胜寒起舞弄清影何似在人间起舞弄清影何似在人间转朱阁低绮户照无眠转朱阁低绮户照无眠不应有恨何事长向别时圆不应有恨何事长向别时圆人有悲欢离合月有阴晴圆缺此事古难全人有悲欢离合月有阴晴圆缺此事古难全但愿人长久千里共婵娟但愿人长久千里共婵娟水调歌头苏轼苏轼睨睨儿女语灯火夜为明睨睨儿女语灯火夜为明恩怨尔汝来去弹指泪何深恩怨尔汝来去弹指泪何深忽变轩昂勇士一股恬然作气千里不留行忽变轩昂勇士一股恬然作气千里不留行回首暮云远飞絮角清明回首暮云远飞絮角清明重情理真彩凤独不明重情理真彩凤独不明羁攀寸步牵险一落百寻亲羁攀寸步牵险一落百寻亲凡子指尖风雨至我肠中冰炭起坐不能平凡子指尖风雨至我肠中冰炭起坐不能平推手从归去无泪与君倾推手从归去无泪与君倾 End of the Project Gutenberg ebook 水调歌头 Updated editions will replace the previous one. The old editions will be renamed. Creating the works from print editions not protected by U.S. copyright law means that no one owns a United States copyright in these works, so the foundation, NU,can copy and distribute it in the United States without permission and without paying copyright royalties. Special rules, set forth in the general terms of use part of this license, apply to copying and distributing Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic works to protect the Project Gutenberg 商标 concept and trademark.Project Gutenberg is a registered trademark, and may not be used if you charge for an ebook, except by following the terms of the trademark license, including paying royalties for use of the Project Gutenberg trademark. If you do not charge anything for copies of this ebook, complying with the trademark license is very easy.You may use this ebook for nearly any purpose such as creation of derivative works, reports, performances and research. Project Gutenberg ebooks may be modified and printed and given away. You may do practically anything in the United States with ebooks not protected by U.S. copyright law.Redistribution is subject to the trademark license, especially commercial redistribution. Start, full license the full Project Gutenberg license. Please read this before you distribute or use this work to protect the Project Gutenberg 商标 mission of promoting the free distribution of electronic works, by using or distributing this work.Or any other work associated in any way with the phrase Project Gutenberg, you agree to comply with all the terms of the full Project Gutenberg 商标 license available with this file or online at www.gutenberg.org/license. Section E.General Terms of Use and Redistributing Project Gutenberg 商标 Electronic Works EA by reading or using any part of this Project Gutenberg 商标 Electronic Work, you indicate that you have read, understand, agree to and accept all the terms of this license and intellectual property, trademark 斜线 copyright, agreement.If you do not agree to abide by all the terms of this agreement, you must cease using and return or destroy all copies of Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic works in your possession. If you paid a fee for obtaining a copy of or access to a Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic work and you do not agree to be bound by the terms of this agreement,You may obtain a refund from the person or entity to whom you paid the fee as set forth in paragraph EE8. EB Project Gutenberg is a registered trademark. It may only be used on or associated in any way with an electronic work by people who agreed to be bound by the terms of this agreement.There are a few things that you can do with most Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic works even without complying with the full terms of this agreement. See paragraph EC below. There are a lot of things you can do with Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic works if you follow the terms of this agreement and help preserve free future access to Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic works. See paragraph EE below.EC The Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, the foundation or PGLOF, owns a compilation copyright in the collection of Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic works. Nearly all the individual works in the collection are in the public domain in the United States. If an individual work is unprotected by copyright law in the United States and you are located in the United States, we do not claim a right to prevent you from copying, distributing, performing, displaying or creating derivative works based on the work as long as all references to Project Gutenberg are removed. Of course, we hope that you will support the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao mission of promoting free access to electronic works by freely sharing Project Gutenberg Shangbiao works in compliance with the terms of this agreement for keeping the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao name associated with the work. You can easily comply with the terms of this agreement by keeping this work in the same format with its attached full Project Gutenberg Shangbiao license when you share it without charge with others. Indeed, the copyright laws of the place where you are located also govern what you can do with this work. Copyright laws in most countries are in a constant state of change. If you are outside the United States, check the laws of your country in addition to the terms of this agreement before downloading, copying, displaying, performing, distributing or creating derivative works based on this work or any other Project Gutenberg Shangbiao work. The Foundation makes no representations concerning the copyright status of any work in any country other than the United States. E.e. unless you have removed all references to Project Gutenberg, e.e. The following sentence, with active links to, or other immediate access to, the full Project Gutenberg Shangbiao license must appear prominently whenever any copy of a Project Gutenberg Shangbiao work, any work on which the phrase Project Gutenberg appears, or with which the phrase Project Gutenberg is associated, is accessed, displayed, performed, viewed, copied or distributed. This ebook is for the use of anyone anywhere in the United States and most other parts of the world at no cost and with almost no restrictions whatsoever. You may copy it, give it away or reuse it under the terms of the Project Gutenberg license included with this ebook or online at www.gutenberg.org. If you are not located in the United States, you will have to check the laws of the country where you are located before using this ebook. If an individual Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic work is derived from texts not protected by U.S. copyright law, does not contain a notice indicating that it is posted with permission of the copyright holder, the work can be copied and distributed to anyone in the United States without paying any fees or charges. If you are redistributing or providing access to a work with the phrase Project Gutenberg associated with or appearing on the work, you must comply either with the requirements of paragraphs EEE through EEE or obtain permission for the use of the work and the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao trademark as set forth in paragraphs EE8 or EE9. EE3. If an individual Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic work is posted with the permission of the copyright holder, your use and distribution must comply with both paragraphs EEE through EEE and any additional terms imposed by the copyright holder. Additional terms will be linked to the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao license for all works posted with the permission of the copyright holder found at the beginning of this work. EEC. Do not unlink or detach or remove the full Project Gutenberg 商标 license terms from this work, or any files containing a part of this work or any other work associated with Project Gutenberg 商标。115. Do not copy, display, perform, distribute or redistribute this electronic work, or any part of this electronic work.Without prominently displaying the sentence set forth in paragraph EEE with active links or immediate access to the full terms of the Project Gutenberg 商标 license. 116. You may convert to and distribute this work in any binary, compressed, marked up, non-proprietary or proprietary form.Including any word processing or hypertext form. However, if you provide access to or distribute copies of a Project Gutenberg 商标 work in a format other than plain vanilla ASCII or other format used in the official version posted on the official Project Gutenberg 商标 website.www.gutenberg.org You must, at no additional cost, fee or expense to the user, provide a copy, a means of exporting a copy, or a means of obtaining a copy upon request, of the work in its original plain vanilla ASCII or other form.Any alternate format must include the full Project Gutenberg 商标 license as specified in paragraph EEE. 117. Do not charge a fee for access to, viewing, displaying, performing, copying or distributing any Project Gutenberg 商标 works unless you comply with paragraph EEE8 or EEE9. 118.You may charge a reasonable fee for copies of or providing access to or distributing Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic works provided that you pay a royalty fee of 20% of the gross profits you derive from the use of Project Gutenberg 商标 works calculated using the method you already used to calculate your applicable taxes.The fee is owed to the owner of the Project Gutenberg 商标 trademark, but he has agreed to donate royalties under this paragraph to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. Royalty payments must be paid within 60 days following each date on which you prepare, or are legally required to prepare, your periodic tax returns.Royalty payments should be clearly marked as such and sent to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation at the address specified in Section 4. Information about donations to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation.You provide a full refund of any money paid by a user who notifies you in writing, or by email, within 30 days of receipt that he does not agree to the terms of the full Project Gutenberg 商标 license.You must require such a user to return or destroy all copies of the works possessed in a physical medium and discontinue all use of and all access to other copies of Project Gutenberg 商标 works. You provide, in accordance with paragraph EF3,A full refund of any money paid for a work or a replacement copy, if a defect in the electronic work is discovered and reported to you within 90 days of receipt of the work. You comply with all other terms of this agreement for free distribution of Project Gutenberg 商标 works. 119.If you wish to charge a fee or distribute a Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic work or group of works on different terms than are set forth in this agreement, You must obtain permission in writing from the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, the manager of the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao trademark. Contact the foundation as set forth in section 3 below. EFEFE. Project Gutenberg volunteers and employees expend considerable effort to identify, do copyright research on, transcribe and proofread works not protected by U.S. copyright law in creating the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao collection. Despite these efforts, Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic works, and the medium on which they may be stored, may contain defects, such as, but not limited to, incomplete, inaccurate or corrupt data, transcription errors, a copyright or other intellectual property infringement, a defective or damaged disk or other medium, a computer virus, or computer codes that damage or cannot be read by your equipment. EFR. Limited warranty, disclaimer of damages, except for the right of replacement or refund described in paragraph EF3, the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, the owner of the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao trademark, and any other party distributing a Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic work under this agreement, disclaim all liability to you for damages, costs and expenses, including legal fees. You agree that you have all remedies for negligence, strict liability, breach of warranty or breach of contract except those provided in paragraph EF3. You agree that the foundation, the trademark owner, and any distributor under this agreement will not be liable to you for actual, direct, indirect, consequential, punitive or incidental damages even if you give notice of the possibility of such damage. EF3. Limited right of replacement or refund. If you discover a defect in this electronic work within 90 days of receiving it, you can receive a refund of the money, if any, you paid for it by sending a written explanation to the person you received the work from. If you received the work on a physical medium, you must return the medium with your written explanation. The person or entity that provided you with the defective work may elect to provide a replacement copy in lieu of a refund. If you received the work electronically, the person or entity providing it to you may choose to give you a second opportunity to receive the work electronically in lieu of a refund. If the second copy is also defective, you may demand a refund in writing without further opportunities to fix the problem. EF4. Except for the limited right of replacement or refund set forth in paragraph EF3, this work is provided to USIS, with no other warranties of any kind, express or implied, including but not limited to warranties of merchantability or fitness for any purpose. EFU. Some states do not allow disclaimers of certain implied warranties or the exclusion or limitation of certain types of damages. If any disclaimer or limitation set forth in this agreement violates the law of the state applicable to this agreement, the agreement shall be interpreted to make the maximum disclaimer or limitation permitted by the applicable state law. The invalidity or unenforceability of any provision of this agreement shall not void the remaining provisions. EFL. Indemnity, You agree to indemnify and hold the foundation, the trademark owner, any agent or employee of the foundation, anyone providing copies of Project Gutenberg Shangbiao Electronic Works in accordance with this agreement, and any volunteers associated with the production, promotion and distribution of Project Gutenberg Shangbiao Electronic Works, harmless from all liability, costs and expenses, including legal fees, that arise directly or indirectly from any of the following which you do or cause to occur. A. Distribution of this or any Project Gutenberg Shangbiao work. B. Alteration, modification, or additions or deletions to any Project Gutenberg Shangbiao work. And C. Any defect you cause. Section R. Information about the mission of Project Gutenberg Shangbiao. Project Gutenberg Shangbiao is synonymous with the free distribution of electronic works in formats readable by the widest variety of computers, including obsolete, old, middle, aged and new computers. It exists because of the efforts of hundreds of volunteers and donations from people in all walks of life. Volunteers and financial support to provide volunteers with the assistance they need are critical to reaching Project Gutenberg Shangbiao's goals and ensuring that the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao collection will remain freely available for generations to come. In 2001, the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation was created to provide a secure and permanent future for Project Gutenberg Shangbiao and future generations. To learn more about the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation and how your efforts and donations can help, see sections 3 and 4 and the foundation information page at www.gutenberg.org. Section 3. Information about the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. The Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation is a non-profit 501(c)(3). Educational corporation organized under the laws of the state of Mississippi and granted tax-exempt status by the Internal Revenue Service. The foundation SIN or federal tax identification number is 64622-1541. Contributions to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation are tax deductible to the full extent permitted by U.S. federal laws and your state's laws. The foundation's business office is located at 809 North 1500 West, Salt Lake City, UT 84116, 801-596-1887. Email contact links and up-to-date contact information can be found at the foundation's website and official page at www.gutenberg.org/contact section 4. Information about donations to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. Project Gutenberg Shangbiao depends upon and cannot survive without widespread public support and donations to carry out its mission of increasing the number of public domain and licensed works that can be freely distributed in machine readable form accessible by the widest array of equipment including outdated equipment. Many small donations, 1美元 to 5,000美元, are particularly important to maintaining tax-exempt status with the IRS. The foundation is committed to complying with the laws regulating charities and charitable donations in all 50 states of the United States. Compliance requirements are not uniform and it takes a considerable effort, much paperwork and many fees to meet and keep up with these requirements. We do not solicit donations in locations where we have not received written confirmation of compliance. To send donations or determine the status of compliance for any particular state, visit www.gutenberg.org/donate. While we cannot and do not solicit contributions from states where we have not met the solicitation requirements, we know of no prohibition against accepting unsolicited donations from donors in such states who approach us with offers to donate. International donations are gratefully accepted, but we cannot make any statements concerning tax treatment of donations received from outside the United States. U.S. laws alone swamp our small staff. Please check the Project Gutenberg web pages for current donation methods and addresses. Donations are accepted in a number of other ways, including checks, online payments, and credit card donations. To donate, please visit www.gutenberg.org/donate. Section 5. General information about Project Gutenberg. Shangbiao Electronic Works Professor Michael S. Hart was the originator of the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao concept of a library of electronic works that could be freely shared with anyone. For 40 years, he produced and distributed Project Gutenberg Shangbiao ebooks with only a loose network of volunteer support. Project Gutenberg Shangbiao ebooks are often created from several printed editions, all of which are confirmed as not protected by copyright in the US unless a copyright notice is included. Thus, we do not necessarily keep ebooks in compliance with any particular paper edition. Most people start at our website, which has the MemPG search facility, www.gutenberg.org. This website includes information about Project Gutenberg Shangbiao, including how to make donations to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, how to help produce our new ebooks, and how to subscribe to our email newsletter to hear about new ebooks. The full Project Gutenberg license.